You know, 25 years ago, there was no Italian doctors in this country either. There wasn't. What does that mean? Somebody was stopping them? Nobody was stopping them. They didn't want to be doctors. They wanted to be murderers. That's it. That's not even nice to say. But it's true. We know it's true. They didn't want to be murderers. They wanted to be plumbers, electricians. They wanted to be carpenters, bricklayers. That was the tradition of an Italian family 25 years ago. Their son was a welder. They were, thank God he's welding. It's a productive job. He's an honest citizen. They were, thank God he's a welder. They were taking on a bus to watch him weld because my son is welding. Thank God he made it. That was the pride of an Italian family, that the son was working for a living, which is just the opposite of a Jewish family. Can you picture a Jewish family if a kid said to the parents, you know what I want to be? I want to be a welder. You would see a whole family go, "Ayya, boy." You would see Jews flying out of windows all over the neighborhood. Everybody would be in a psychiatrist's office. How did this happen? What did we do to him? Because in a Jewish family, there was no welders. To this day, there's no Jewish welders. There's no Jewish welders. What does that mean? They're stopping Jews from welding? Nobody's stopping them. They don't want to weld anything, and that's it. In a Jewish family, they only knew one thing. You had to go to college. College and college. From the day you were born, every Jew was raised to think you're going to college. They didn't care if you were retarded. Where's he going? He's in college. He's in college. How old is he? 98. He's in college. What is he doing there? That's my business. He's in college. They would thank God you're in college. You had to be in college. Jewish kids went to college when nobody else went to college. Do you know that? Every Jewish kid was raised with the thought you have to be. 100 years ago, when nobody else went to college, every Jewish child was told by the mother, you're going to college. And they went. There was no colleges yet. Jewish kids are walking around in empty lots. You see a college here. Where the hell is that goddamn college, Abu? But they went to college. There was no Jewish welders, and to this day there's no Jewish welders. And nobody is stopping them from welding. It so happens they don't want to weld anything. I never heard a Jew say, I would be some welder if not for the Gentiles. They're stopping me from welding. It's not for Jewish people. When a Jew has that much noise in a building, they get the hell out of there, and that's it. Gentiles love it. They love to hear clapping and hucking and banging and... The Jews are running for their lives. It's noisy here, son of a bitch. Why do you think Jews became accountants? Why? Because pencils don't make no noise.